I'll use my power to help you.
Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service? Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service? Welcome to Hotel Pro.
I thought there were no more survivors. But you... you're new. I do love a bit of commerce, but the bosses are really strict about who I'm allowed to sell to. Are you with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood? I like your honesty, kid. But you should know that if you're not one of us, the bosses will feed you to the monsters. If you, give me a little something... I feel like I'll remember that you belong here. How does that sound? Call it evidence of sincerity. Sure, we can do that too. Remember, it's not me. It's the bosses who are so strict. I'm just hustling to survive, you know? Hit me up if you change your mind. liked your honesty, kid.
If you, give me...
Sure, we can do that too. Remember.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
This is Geppetto's puppet, huh? Gotta admit,
knows what he's doing.
The point of fighting fair, surviving me. That's simple.
What's the big idea leaving us behind? Oh, I knew we shouldn't trust them. Let's get out of here and give those lousy bums the business.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother. Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother. It's been a while since I put anyone 6 feet under. Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Oh, you defeated the Black Rabbits? I sure wasn't expecting that. No more bosses means no more worries. Of course I'll open the shop for the guy who freed the Malum District. Take all the time you need.
Hey, check this out. Looks like you, sorta. From a certain angle. You know, if you squint. No, I'm just kidding. No, it looks exactly like you. I mean, you see it, right? With the nose and the... Right? Thank you.
You have no idea how happy I am to see you, Mr. Stalker. Hello. It's a relief to see you. I'll get straight to the point. I found the gold coin tree. Who knew it was right beside us? But there's a problem. When I tried to pick the gold coin fruit, it resisted me. I couldn't even get close. It actually burned me. It's probably because I have the petrification disease. Pathetic, yeah? So close, yet so far. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you a reward. I might look urbane now, but I used to be a farmer. I'm also interested in growing trees. I heard about a vendor who sells plant alchemy boosters. They might work on this tree, too. If you come across such boosters, bring them to the tree. I heard the alchemists made a device capable of fully utilizing gold coin fruit. I ignored it, assuming it was just a legend. You hear all sorts of wild tales about alchemists. Now that I know gold coin fruit actually exists, though, perhaps it's all true. Interact with the Saintess statue at the Grand Exhibition. You might be able to use the other powers of the gold coin fruit. Stalker, please, if you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you a reward.
I expected to see the gold coin tree in a place like this.
Stalker, please. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you a reward. I heard the alchemists made a device capable of fully utilizing gold coin fruit. I ignored it. Interact with this thing.
A great weapon calls for a great warrior. Show me that you're worthy to wield it.
I always welcome friends. May I be of service?
Flocons de neige qui brillent dans le ciel, nocturne me récompense. Je t'attends seul dans le noir, je t'attends depuis trop longtemps. Je peux t'entendre dans mon cœur, un murmure de ma propre confession.
You're back. The Malan district was as grim as we feared, was it not? But with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood out of the picture, we can focus elsewhere. And why not strike at the root of the problem? The King of Puppets' lair is on Rosa Isabel Street. Perhaps the puppet frenzy will come to an end if we can take down their king. Go to Antonia and get the key to Rosa Isabel Street. I already let her know you'll be coming by. I always remember these favors you've done for me, though it pains me to send someone so precious into such peril.
t'attendre et même si j'ai mal au cœur, pour que tu puisses entendre ma petite voix, je t'attendrai, je t'attendrai.
Hurry up. I heard from Geppetto. Rosa Isabel Street is ever so dangerous, I'm told. I hoped we wouldn't have to unlock the passage there. But if we want to stop this disaster once and for all, I fear we've no choice. Geppetto and I care about you very much, you know. Stay safe. For both of us. I feel like my time is slowly coming to an end. However, it's a nice feeling to know that someone waits for you. That someone cares. Please take care out there.
Thank you.
I'll use my power to help you. In the folklore of Krat, a cricket often acts as a guide. That is why these automated models became popular. But Gemini is unique. He's more than just a guide. As you get more familiar with Gemini, you'll see what I mean.
You know that stalker, the Hound? Is it true you brought him here? Wow, I didn't know he was still alive. Thank heavens. I haven't seen him in person, and I don't know how I'd react. How do you thank the man who saved your life? I'm so glad that someone so kind has reached safety. And speaking of safety, please take care of yourself out there.
Sure. Culture.